Hello viewers, welcome to Elimu TV, a station where you watch and learn. I'm your tutor, Philaris Tirit. Today I'm going to take you through English, Form 4, Lesson 6. Our topic will be on writing and subtopic writing a recipe. Or recipe writing. So the question is, have you ever tried recipe writing? Welcome. So let's look at the lesson. Objective of the lesson goals, and you can say by the end of the lesson, you as a learner, you should be able to define for us what is a recipe, describe the format of a recipe. Let's first look at what is a recipe. A recipe is a set of ingredients and instructions on how to prepare a food dish. The question is, have you ever tried preparing any recipe? In preparation of a recipe, you need to know the instructions and how do you prepare such a food dish. So the components of a recipe: it must have the name of the dish, that is the first thing. You must know what food are you preparing. Two, the ingredients and their quantities. Three, the instructions on how to prepare the dish. Four, suggestions on how many people will be taking the meal and how to serve the dish. Number five, the length of cooking. The length of cooking varies from one dish to the other because we have those meals that you can prepare them in maybe less than 3 minutes, such as the noodles. And we have those meals that we have to cook them for a long time, such as a mixture of beans and rice. Example of a recipe is a fried liver for two. You can see the liver posted over there. And you can see in the ingredients, it is a 250 grams beef liver. 250 grams beef liver, which we have on our chalkboard over there. And it's a recipe for two people, so already we know the number of people. So what do we need to prepare our 250 grams of liver? We'll need one green chili chopped. You can see the chilies over there. 1 teaspoon ginger. The ginger has been smashed or mashed from a whole ginger has been smashed into small slices. We also have another one in terms of powder. We also have one onion that has been sliced, you can see it there. One big tomato which has been chopped, you can see it over there. Another 1 tablespoon of vegetable oil. 1 teaspoon of tomato puree, we can see it over there. Those are the examples of those ingredients that will be used to prepare our liver. Sorry, we can also have a salt shaker or salt, which will be used to enhance taste. So can we now go to the methods of cooking? Our liver is going to take a length of 20 minutes in preparation. Now the first instruction that will be needed in preparation of a liver is to cut the liver into small pieces and fry it in the oil in the pan. The first instruction is cut the liver into small pieces and fry it in the oil in the pan. Number two, add a little chili and ginger until the meat juices are released and the meat is almost cooked. After you do that, you add the onions, tomatoes and the puree into your liver. Number four, turn the fire down to a slow simmer so as not to burn the puree. So you reduce the fire. Number five, let it simmer for another 5 minutes and then turn off the heat. Then number six, the liver can be eaten. You can either serve it with ugali or rice. Assignment: I want you as a learner to write a recipe for cooking white rice for four people. White rice for four people. So what you need to do, remember to gather the the correct ingredients. Tell us how many minutes is your rice going to take, and we've already been assigned that the rice will be for 4 people. And tell us how to prepare the rice in your assignment. For more on writing on recipe, you can refer them to Excelling in English Students Book 4, second edition, published by the Kenya Literature Bureau. You can as well reach us for any queries to our SMS line as posted, YouTube Elimu TV, Facebook Elimu TV, Twitter at Elimu TV_KE. Thank you very much. Till another time.